It's really important to take 10 together because a 10-minute conversation could make all the difference. Before I was a mental health first aider, I would have struggled to have a conversation with someone about their mental health in a structured way, where I listened and then supported them to take action. I think the best way to take 10 together is to make a cup of tea and sit down and have a conversation with someone. My top tips for starting a conversation about mental health would be to ask someone how they are, what's going on in their world. And if it's someone that you know a bit better and also you're concerned about, you might want to say to them, "I've noticed that you're looking tired, for example. What's going on?" And actually dig a bit deeper. The most important thing is to stay with the conversation and really mean it and listen. Remember to take 10 together on World Mental Health Day.